Hello everyone! This is Saurian Target welcoming you back to another mini Carnivores mod showcase, where today we are finally taking a look at one of the scariest and most iconic creatures to rise out of the Carnivores universe, the legendary Delphaeus Hills Ghoul. Modeled and animated by Golden Frog Studios and sounded by Scrungus Grungus. If you've been in or around the Carnivores community over the past couple of years, it's likely that you've at least heard of the Delphaeus Hills Ghoul, as the mysterious creature has skyrocketed in popularity within the community thanks to Carnivores Iceberg discussions, Reddit posts describing ghoul encounters, and an insatiable curiosity about the ghoul from Carnivores fans. I'm sure most of you watching this video have already seen it, but if you haven't, be sure to go check out JVirus's video covering the rise and documented history of the Delphaeus Hills Ghoul more in depth. It's a fantastic video, and I'll leave a link to it in the description of this one. Long story short, the Ghoul is a relatively new Carnivores urban legend, along similar lines as the Grenade Launcher and the Seismosaurus and the Carnivorous Mashops that are rumored to be hidden within the files of the original Carnivores games. As the name implies, the creature is said to exclusively haunt Delphaeus Hills, the first map in Carnivores 2. Specifically around the research outpost in the northeast and the swamp to the southwest. And while sightings, footage, and images are scarce at best, as is the case with most cryptids, the fascination with the ghoul has reached levels few other legends within the Carnivores mythos have achieved. And now, after so much discussion and speculation and exploration, the Ghoul of Delphaeus Hills is officially available to hunt. Early reports of the ghoul described it as a tall, bipedal creature, resembling a green, reptilian version of the Yeti from Carnivore's Ice Age. And the earliest images of the beast confirmed this description, depicting the ghoul as an immense, hulking creature, covered in green, bumpy skin, with massive arms, shorter hind legs, and a small head consumed by a dark, gaping maw. Speculation of the ghoul's function in-universe range from Action Form's original depiction of the ancients to a Yeti AI prototype. And while the creature and its role within Carnivore's lore still remain a mystery, this new mod version by Golden Frog Studios still captures that aura of terror and intrigue. Like the Yeti of the dinosaur planet's polar regions, the ghoul walks bipedally on sturdy, reptilian three-toed feet, but runs quadrupedally, using its massive forearms to quickly propel itself across the landscape. The ghoul's gait is familiar yet still alien. And like seeing a Yeti materialize out of the winter mist, it's incredibly unnerving to see a ghoul silhouette suddenly appear out of the warm central sector haze. The beast's hide is covered in a thick, bumpy skin with mottled green and brown markings, perfectly camouflaged amongst the many hills of Delphaeus. Atop its enormous, bulky torso rests a tiny head, nearly deep-sea fish in design, crowned with a sparse mane of coarse, bristly hair that runs down its spine. The ghoul's relatively small head is directed by tiny, squinted eyes and fueled by enormous jaws lined with sharp fangs. Out of these terrifying jaws come horrid, unearthly shrieks, which the ghoul may use to communicate with others of its kind, or to scare away any intruders in its territory. If the nightmarish cries don't work at deterring foes, the ghoul will attack with its massive hooked claws, ripping its prey to shreds before feasting on the pulverized remains. While superficially resembling FMM's Yeti in appearance, there is nothing quite like the ghoul discovered yet on the planet so far, and it still remains one of the most sought-after yet elusive alien creatures within the Carnivores universe. This Delphius Hills Ghoul add-on is fantastic, and I know it's something fans have been wanting for a while now. It's interesting, given that within the fantastical Carnivores universe, where cryptids from our own world definitively exist, what would a cryptid from the world of Carnivores look like? What does it eat? How does it move? What does it resemble?
These are legitimate questions.
It almost seems like an impossible task to put a tangible design to a creature so legendary where it can be clearly studied and scrutinized. But Golden Frog Studios and his team have done a fantastic job in bringing the ghoul to life for players to hunt with a terrifying canon-style design and a little more reliability than just having to reset Delphius Hills hundreds of times in the hopes of a possible ghoul encounter. Alright, so there you go guys, the legendary Delphius Hills Ghoul is now available to download and hunt in your version of Carnivores 2. And as always, there's a download link to its ModDB page in the description below. Of course, because the ghoul is so specific to Delphius Hills, this is recommended as a Modders Edition engine add-on. And I'll leave a link to the Modders Edition engine download on ModDB as well, as well as my own video coverage of the MEE and its capabilities, all linked in the description down below. So, how many times have you found the ghoul while hunting in Delphius Hills? Have you guys managed to bag any ghouls for your trophy room yet? What's your scariest ghoul encounter story? Be sure to let me know down in the comments section below. Thanks as always for watching guys, you are all truly the best. Happy Halloween, and I will see you guys next time.